Goddamn. I do say goddamn. Pikmin! Man, I just said to check. Wiles Morales. Jesus Christ.
I really need to get a fucking stream set up. My shit is ugly, yo. Holy shit.
Peak miss, and I'm saying, yo.
Pikmin. I don't know how this is gonna work. I don't know how different it is from Pikmin 3. It's probably like really, really big. Really, really big difference. I'm not ready for this. That was a really fast load up. This looks weird. This looks weird. This looks weird. This looks really weird. I feel like I should be playing this on a pro controller because of how old it feels. It loaded up so fast. There he is. It's him. His antenna is floating outside of his spaceship. Rock the armor! No! I wonder who threw a rock in his direction. His shit is fucked up. If they cut the impact site. Okay. My name is Captain Olimar. The shadow of the spaceship of a meteor. Myself blacked out, and I woke up with a severely weird planet with so many parts lost to the skeletal hold. My beloved dolphin is a painful sight. The engine is gone. I'm stranded. To make matters worse, my atmospheric sensors indicate the planet's environment contains high level poisonous oxygen. My life support systems can't function for only 30 days. If I can't repair the dolphin by then, no. Better not think about it. I must find the missing ship parts. Poisonous oxygen. I don't know if it's... the oxygen is poisonous, or it's the or it's just safe oxygen that's poisonous to them. I can't tell. That is weird. That is really weird. The planet's oxygen is toxic. It seems toxic for everyone. Is it toxic to just their species, or is it toxic to everyone? Like, can they just not tell Tori the oxygen? Because, like, the Pikmin can, and like, soon they're plants, they photosynthesize and everything. Where do I go? This camera angle is so fucky! Their species through the bad ending. So, like, is the oxygen normal for, like, just normal, but, like, just bad for them? I'm thinking it's just normal, but it's bad for them. I'm not sure. A search takes the people warm me. I barely look at my search window. That was if it's waiting for me. Then I dropped a single seed. What is it? Is it alive? Is it a machine? Or is it a vegetable on my home planet? Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Is it a machine? It resembles a vegetable on my home planet. We called it an onion. I should call this an onion, too. That is not a fucking onion. Are you crazy, Olimar? The seed that the onion dropped took root in the soil and has now produced an adorable little sprout. The sprout emits a strange light and it sways back and forth without a benefit of the wind. I cannot help but that thing is calling to me. I've compelled them to approach and press A. Yes, I will press A. Extraordinary, when I plucked the sprout, it turned out to be a living creature. Not a plant. Picking is the noticeable damage. It just stands there staring at me. It shaved its slippers with pick brain carrots. I love it so much, I believe it's called a Pikmin. Here I am, stranded on a toxic planet, fighting to survive, and yet I'm intrigued. I must research this fascinating creature. I should try and grab it with and throw it with A, perhaps called by side of B. Pressing X, or moving R will hold. What the fuck? That's better, okay. You good? I'm like, what the fuck? How do there's no lock. Oh my god, there's no lock on. I'm gonna be sick. There's no lock on. Oh my, there's no lock on. I'm finished. I'm finished. There has been a lock on. Pikmin 3, there's a lock on. Astonishing, the onion is sown in more seeds. It's more repellent. The Pikmin harvest after cutting it down a flower appears to have been stuffed with food that can propagate. That's a big word. The Pikmin needs some incubators. Needless to say, I must study this space life for more. It's a big word, man. A little slow down, Captain Olimar. Can I pluck you? If 4 does? So does Pikmin 4 and Pikmin fucking 3. You know, I haven't played the demo, actually. I tried to play the demo. Nah, I might as well just play the full game instead of playing the demo. Can I pluck you? Thank you. What are they looking at, bro? What do I do? On the 5. Why are there fucking flies? Why are there fleas? Get these fucking fleas out of here. What the fuck? This is like control the horde. That's so good. Is this how I'm supposed to rush? That is weird, hold up, so. That is. Also, regarding the bad ending in Pikmin 1, I heard, like, fucking Olimar, if the ship isn't complete, he takes it anyways. That takes forever. Can you guys come? That takes forever. Oh my god. So the ship, it's not complete, but Olimar takes it anyways. He crashes, the Pikmin take his body, and they plant him into the ground. They give him to the onion, which plants him into the ground, and he's a Pikmin. See, he never sees his family. Ooh, you guys are out of the map. What happened? Whoa. Just grab that. Come on. Why are they white? Race change? Yeah, these are not the these are not my fucking Pikmin card, bro. They're white. I'm trying to blend in, bro. Blend in these fucking notes, yo. This camera angle's fucked. Where's the controls? Where's the controls? I need to see the controls. I forgot the controls already. I'm so sorry. Well, yeah, fuck up. So what? This game feels so old, but it feels so... The Pikmin are as curious as children. They form groups to perform tasks that would be impossible for an individual. A glimmer of hope has begun to shine in my heart. If I can make use of their skills, perhaps I can fix my ship. I still send all of our learned Pikmin conduct. Approach and hold the Pikmin sprouts. Press A to grab Pikmin. Hold A? Release the throw. Press B to call them. Exit dismiss. Use R while holding L to collect command and control the group. Use the other up, down with the control my perspective. Okay. Okay, there's auto block. Okay. The way he walks, man. Holy shit. Who are you feeling now? Fuck me, who's you feeling? You said, pure luck, I still don't know. Fittest smell of the pump. How's you feeling? I got school tomorrow. That's how I feel. That's 20? Hell nah! Not in my house! Mental? Physically, pretty tired. Straight up. I slept so much at that campground, it was crazy. I don't think I've ever slept more. Mostly because I wanted to stay inside a lot, but whatever. Why are they white? What the fuck was that one doing? Do it again! Why did he stretch out? Why did he stretch out like a noodle? Crazy ass stretch. Flushed. What the fuck? I want to see him do a thing again. Hit that mic. I didn't mean to. The fact that they don't respond instantly kind of pisses me off. Like, I just want to be done with it. How do I zoom in? Okay, let me zoom out. The same fucking button. Okay, Damn, but catch up! The Pikmin are pretty responsive, which I do like. What's that? Oh my, is that water? I hate water. I see a shit part on there already. Yo, why the fuck is Mush shooting Pikachu? What the fuck? Yo, Mush? Mush is alive? The average dehydrated fan. My Twitch pop-up said Pikachu. It said like watch now. I said for Pokemon Mid Revolution on the Wii U. What is the ship doing? What is the ship doing? Yeah, pick us up, I'm saying. Pikmin. What did it do? Oh, glorious. With the help of these Pikmin, we're taking a huge step back towards home. My ship can once again lift off. The glimmer of hope is beginning to burn more brightly. But what has become of the remaining parts? That search starts tomorrow. The Pikmin are dead! Why are they blue? They is not the poisonous Pikmin. Fucking blast us on it, like, holy shit. It's not being day one since impact. Genshin, oh my, I somehow managed to launch a dolphin, but I was surprised to see the onion lift off with me. Perhaps the Pikmin cannot survive overnight on the planet's surface, or have they merely decided to do it for other reasons? Either way, we'll see if they'll home again tomorrow. The dolphin is missing 29 parts. If I can't recover them all, I may never return home to my family on planet Hokotate. And it's life for 29 number of days. So, basically, if I get like a part per day, Hokotate, okay. I'm gonna repair my dolphin in such a short time. Is dolphin? Oh my god! Is that really got the name for the Pikmin? For the Wii emulator? Crazy. A dense forest is visible on the surface below as it holds the forest of hope. That name sounds familiar. I don't know why that name sounds so familiar. It sounds really familiar. I do want to save. Yeah, this game is nice. Ooh, an actual map. This is the impact site. Apparently, Louis is in this game, which is good. I don't like Louis. Apparently, even in the second game, all he talked about is food. Oh, I know this song. Oh my god, I'm gonna be sick. Oh my god. I saw a yellow pillar. What the fuck? Oh my god. I'm about to fall asleep. Because Onion being alone is someone stand in the light up beneath the Onion and press A. I'm about to fall asleep. This song is too good. Boing. And the noise stays the same. Hello, boys. No, fuck out of it, fuck off! Damn. That's all you? There's a yellow there. You what? They fucking soar! Holy shit, you went over the wall! There's no impact, it's so weird how there's like no impact. That. What? Does it make a yellow? Honestly, shouldn't have it. That he fucking flew. These walls look so weird, man. Oh my god. Oh, these walls are like. What, can they break these walls? I assume this is a bomb rock wall, just because how it looks. Oh, he gave up. There's the rhythmic clapping of part up there. Good job. See, bomb rocks are. I'm pretty sure that only yellow Pikmin can pick those up in this game. Pick, get it? Ha ha ha! Pick. Okay, they do one shot if I hit him on the mark. Okay, That's good. Why does that Bulma look so, like, polygonic? No! Fuck!
Man.
The fuck is that? What's not as weak? The babies? What is that over there? Can I hit him like right in the mark? I cannot just hit him on it. It's even the one. Man, bro! It was so easy in Pikmin fucking 3 because you could just lock on him and they would just die! At least it's the same to carry them. The generic sleeping sound effect is fucking killing me. What the fuck are y'all? Yo. Where? Okay. The fuck are y'all doing, bro? Why is the eternal fuel dynamo? Energy supply. I'm not saying electricity anymore. So make flight for survival a little bit easier. I'm not picking that up. Silly like Pikmin. See, yeah, it's nerfed. Yeah. Yeah, but like, I'm seeing like water stuff. I'm only seeing water pellets. I'm seeing electric pellets. I'm seeing like all the fucking pellets, but I only have fire, so I'm not sure. This music is so calming. I'm about to fall asleep, bro. Oh my god. These guys are idiots. Stop putting all your eggs in one basket. I forgot there's daytime. Oh shit. I forgot that there's ties. You best not wake up. I will fucking kill you. No, you hurry up. You best not wake up. If you know it's good for you. That's what I thought. You best not get stuck. Yeah. Jesus Christ, I have a lot. And slump. Can I... Oh, fuck my bad. Can I fucking, like, nuke the bulb orb now? Little nostrils, they all got nostrils. No. These guys have nose. The water have mouths, and the pit, and the yellows have the nose. Bulborb's thing is? Are the Bulborbs? I mean, yeah, like, he has a nose. I'm pretty sure all of them do. Why are they hitting it, dog? You're carrying it, idiots. I need 40. Nah, hold up. I mean, that is a lot of Pikmin. But they're so slow. Jeez, that is so much Pikmin. I'm gonna need all of them to like go. I think my next type should be electric. Top G. Yeah, I mean, like, they're pretty cool. Apparently, electricity one-shots in Pikmin 1 and 2, which I really don't like, because I used to whistle in their back. And apparently, water Pikmin don't come to you. No, apparently, red and yellow Pikmin don't come as fast as you if they start drowning. Like, even if you whistle to them when you're at shore, they go really slowly. Which I really don't like. They're just cheering. So this is like Pikmin 3, but hard. Don't you like usually do drown them? Okay, That one, I just drowned him. I don't know why I did it, I just did. Say your prayers. We got him in the stomach, baby, we're back. Yo, who the fuck's using fireworks, bro? Can you do it? The coming of noon. From now on, I must pay close attention to the sun meter on my monitor and choose my actions accordingly. My monitor's data. Data display, this is the bottom of my space, see damage, and beat the Pikmin gauges from the left. Pikmin, okay, Pikmin in the field, and total Pikmin, including those and the onions. Move R to rotate the camera, proceed to zoom in.
What? What?
You can be the dog. Yeah, you can. Pretty sure.
What the fuck?
If I see them getting attacked, I'm gonna run over there. Holy shit! Easy transport. It's so slow. Almost tired. What the fuck? Where are you gonna put me? Oh my god! Do not put me in the onion. This shit is not a bad ending, bro. I got a wife and kids this year, and a daughter that doesn't believe that I'm her father because I'm always away from home. It's a sad life. Hold it, bro. Nah. And the dog. He has a dog too. Okay, Olimar. So many Bombawks! Where are the yellows? Yo, fuck me, kill him. What the fuck? Why does he scream? No! Get out of here! Run! Run, boys. Oh, I'm so sorry. Okay. Yeah. I didn't know he had a dog. Fuck! Nah, fuck you. Chill.
Whoa! Yo, can you shake him off? Shake him off! Cook him! Whoa! Shake! Stop it! Stop! Whoa!
He didn't do the dog shaker. He needed to do the dog shaker. So I could fucking stuff stunlock him. Stupid fucking baby. Where did all these bitches come from? Nice cam wrinkle. The yellow Pikmin. The color is different, but it seems to be a Pikmin nonetheless. First glance suggests one is one in some circles. Large ears. Maybe what's less the others? Yeah, it looks skinnier. It's very close. I can hold a Pikmin for a moment with the A. Swap it for another Pikmin pressing R. I can't saw it. I need to hold on. Okay. peak ass Pikmin. It's just a Pikmin, bro. It's so much slower, but like, I feel like I'm about to fall asleep because of just how slow it is. The Pikmin, he is just some random yellow Pikmin dog.
It is not that serious. MOV live footage.
Where's the rest of them, bro? Oh, okay, hold on.
The yellow Pikmin have picked up some peculiar stones. Why did they decide to grab them? This actually seems to be instinctive to the yellow Pikmin. What are these strange glowing stones? By glowing cracks covered in purpose, cracks indicate that there's maybe turned this power locked away within. Mirrors for the future research. Thanks, buddy. I don't care.
I'm about to die, bro. What?
Yo, I swear to God, y'all take. Oh, bro. Yo, come here, bitches.
Can't do shit. Swear to God. He hopped out Pokemon Battle Revolution already. Crazy. He's shitty playing Pikmin. He's playing Among Us. What the f.
Yo, bro. Maybe yet another Pikmin related.
Field, I need to stop selling seeds. The total number of Pikmin continue to climb.
Okay. Gotcha.
My ass is not paying attention.
Ooh, they didn't throw it. That's dangerous.
Yeah, tuna hole. Fireworks outside, man.
These fucking. I have 101? Wait, what? How the fuck do I have 101 Pikmin?
Wait, no, I don't. I just can't read. I should go get the Pikmin that I abandoned. Approach of sunset Pikmin waiting beneath the dolphin onions will probably answer the onions on their own, but.
They're fine, right?
They get white. I don't like how close I am.
Let's go back. I think I might lose. I feel like I might lose a couple for some reason.
That countdown is ominous.
Okay, we got all of them. Okay, we got all of them.
Dang.
We only lost a couple in that gruesome battle.
Munch is acting. What the fuck? Munch is acting weird, bro. He's being Munch.
He's Joyce. He has a girlfriend! He got bitches! Yo!
I think I want to. I want to get this person. I want to get 10 parts today. Yeah, there's like 3 circles for all 3 Pikmin types.
Boing. Boing.
Okay, now we is not doing all that. Nectar picking and turn to flowers. How do I check on my map? Can't swap Pikmin type like without having to fucking like pause my entire game. Cause that shit's mad annoying already. Are you gonna kill it? Did I lose one? The fuck? Where'd it go? Oh my god. I'm like so serene, like. Feeling good?
Unusual. Very.
Oh, for the finally way. He's losing weight? Okay. He's been hitting the gym.
I'd like to hear it.
The ballistic radar. Missing parts. The radar will be added to my monitor, but actually I can press to view.
Oh, the map. Okay, huge. I love the map, baby.
Eating less. Okay, you know what? Stop being a fat ass. Same thing. Straight up, like, honestly, same thing. No reaction. Light work, no reaction. Oh, never mind. Oh, he just fucking threw that at him. Oh my god. I'm so sorry, sir. I'm not, bitch. Your grandma did, it helps her. No, like sometimes motherfuckers be eating too much. Like me. Like, I eat healthy food. I think I just eat too much. That's a fat 20, I want that. So where am I? Yeah, I mean, like, I wouldn't say I'm, like, completely fucking inactive, because, like, I do shit, I play sports, I go outside, I run around. I think it's just I eat too much. Boom, 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 boom.
Muscle.
Oh, that part is like eating crazy amounts of food.
Ran back.
my mom and brother were just trying to see fireworks that were like across the town. You idiots! Oh my. Good job, idiots. Ba-ba-da-ba-dum. Nice. Okay, that's now that that's down. Let's see if I can. Those are they are holding nuclear bombs. Do not carry that. You do not want to carry that. Okay, let me check this. So we did most of that. There is a treasure over there. I do need to go around and get. I'll do it after I break this wall. After I break this wall, there's path that comes around. That's in the water, though. Fuck. Okay. There is a spider thing. Go through there. You know, we good. I need 20 electrics, which sounds like a challenge. Think they're done? Yes, they are. There's a part, and there's a lot of bomb rocks. No, okay. This idiot just threw his bomb. Idiots, do not do that. You guys are gonna do it, aren't you? No, of course. There you go. They get one shot. No blaster. What's anything about this? But the permission brochure. I do like that feature. That feature is very handy. Like the rush or whatever the hell this is, it's nice. To just kind of get everything out the way. What's going on? Where's Clayton Parts? I'm just walking around doing shit. That one sprouted as a bud, apparently. That is another piece.
Wait a minute for 10 this stream.
Who's those, bro? These fireworks, motherfuckers. Less stars and tiny pieces. Use a strange layer. Recover 5 to 3. Halfway there, okay. Sweet. I don't know what that attached, but it attached something. Yippee, congratulations guys, you did something. Let's put in a couple. Oh, Sundown, hurry up, I get it, old man, jeez. Oh my god, that is a lot of fireworks. I can't tell if they're fireworks anymore because it's how fucking cool we like. They are fucking. I mean, they are fucking shit up out there. Well, what if I just like. Kinda. Okay, no, we don't have enough. Oh yeah, Pikmin. Yeah, no, so we can wait the extra second just to make sure I don't press anything. I don't mean to. In line, I wasn't looking. Bomb rocks, rock walls. So we want to get 10 pieces, like just 10 parts. Call it a day. This game, like, I consider I got 5 parts in the span of like less than an hour. I assume this game isn't too long, which I do like. Pikmin 2 is a whole nother deal because they got dungeons in that and everything in that. Forged naval. Okay, so we want to get the electrics. Hold on. So you get the electrics and grab that piece up there first. Okay, let's just get all of them. Okay. I think see-through or just reflective, I'm not sure. What's over here? There's like an edge. Wait, those things are still sprouting. Oh, I didn't realize that. Oh, damn! Because I don't have. Someone's catching on fire. I know y'all hear this. God damn! Happy 4th of July, bitches! Damn. Oof. I don't think the enemies will respawn, right? There's no way. No, there's no way those maggots respawn. Yeah, they don't. Okay. I didn't even need the bomb rocks. Yo, please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Bob bomb his ass. Is he not dead yet? There's no way. Yo, are you guys gonna kill him? Oh my god. Bomb. Do not use the bomb. What the fuck was that? Run. Help. Okay. I'm trying to hear what's going on outside. The fireworks. Those are fucking fireworks. Yeah, they're loud. Well, louder than they have any right to be. Oh shit. What is this? Can't I just like... I can't walk around, can I? Can I like just like throw them like I didn't just, like... Oh? Hold up. Yo, hello, cheating. How did I do that? How the fuck did I do that? Hold up. Get out the water. Skate, come on, Skinny Bones, get out the water. Okay, that's three, okay. Good. We're making progress. I don't know why they keep getting fucking bored. I whistled too hard. Okay, fuck. Shit. Oh, he jumped in the water. Oh my god, they all jumped in the water. Get out the water. Motherfuckers, stop. Holy shit, yeah. What the fuck is that? It's like fucking explosions. As they should. How the fuck am I gonna do this? So, why do you keep getting bored? Oh my! Gunshots, true. Okay, that worked. That worked. That worked. I don't know why you keep fucking like disconnecting. Like, there is not a PS5 controller. Okay, shit. Okay. Huge. Nice. Finally. Oh my. Stuff falling in the water. Oh, that one. Okay. Whatever. You win some, you lose some. From the wise words of Thomas Edison. Just saying, without Thomas Edison, there's no electricity. No such thing as a Pikmin. It's huge. That is the entire laws of what? I just showed you. I just chose the rain. Oh my god, this is blocking the fucking door. Okay. I just chose the rain. Yo. No, there is a bowling snacket. Yo, let me get the peas. There's two. Please tell me it's the same one. That's the same. That's a, that, oh, there are two different ones. Yo, I'm not fighting this hell. What? Where is the peas? Yeah, no. Sorry. I'm gonna have to politely decline your offer. Sorry. Why? No, bro. No, why should I? Like, I should just fucking kill them. The mono fire. Just hope. I left Pikmin back there. Oh shit. I can just use bomb rocks. What am I doing? Why attack them when I can just cheat? It's not cheating if the game wants me to do it. Is it? Is it cheating if the game advises me to do it? No. Think about it. Why would they give me so many bomb rocks if they didn't want me to use bomb rocks? I need to hurry up and do this because I don't have that much time left. Hey, what are y'all bums doing? Hit the fields. Fine, you can bring just one. They're sending off way too many rockets, dog. I swear to God. Someone's house is gonna go up in flames. I really need to hurry up. I'm lighting shit up. Do not set that off, you son of a bitch. We're gonna light shit up. We have my electricists that aren't wielding bombs. If I can fucking find them. Hello, strays. So considering that there's only like. I need to go cook these hoes real quick. You know, please don't fall into the water. Oh my god, they're falling into the water. do not do that shit. Stop. Are you guys gonna get out the fucking water? Hello? Please hold it for the love of God. I'm gonna leave you. I'm gonna leave you for dead. That was a threat. I guess we lost. Why do they stretch out like that? Okay. Oh my. What did they just do? That is no damage. That is no damage. Pikmin, where are you? Pikmin. Hey, Pikmin. Buddies. Oh, shit. Okay. Wow. Well, those motherfuckers are dead as shit. All vanish overnight. Maybe it will be that they've fallen prey to the planet's nocturnal creatures. Yeah, we saw them fucking die, yeah. No, you don't. You can keep looking away. An ugly thought. Yeah, I wonder what happened to them. Yeah, I wonder what happens to them. Stop! Oh my god! Stop! You're gonna make me. I don't care.
I went down the wrong path. I was raised in a struggling immigrant family. It was a rough life. The force enabled, this has something. This is really dark. Let's grab like 50. We all them Johns. I think we do exactly 50, which is kind of surprising. Yeah, we do. Let me look at this map. That is not the map. Ooh, this is an ugly map. What is that big red thing? I think it's the onion, okay. Is that the water? That's the water onion. Okay, that's the water onion's right down there. How nice. And so we only get all the Pikmin types really fast. Hold up, I said Pac-Man, it's Pikmin. I'm just a little bit crazy this evening. I'm just on Smash now? Shit. Yeah, I need to get these last. Hold up, how many treasures I got? I don't know how many treasures I got. I don't know how to check. Any of these last five treasures real quick. So I can go jump smash. I mean, a good jump munch. Okay, I'm looking at the map. This map is complicated. I'm not a fan of it. It's ugly. Attempt. You got this. Munch's butt. Munch's like fucking. But these Pikmin are like so spread out. I don't like it. No, come down. I don't know about that. But Munch is about to keel over and die because how old he is. You'll be fine. There's just a spring. What the fuck is that? What? Kill him. What? What is he doing? They just all fell over. What the fuck are you doing? He's just a thief. Where does he even take this shit? Can I even kill him? See you later, I guess. Fuck. Next time. Let him take it next time. You do multiply. I do not want to see more of the motherfuckers. They look like some weird fucking penis. Weird ass face. Weird ass body. What are those things? What are those things? What are those things? So it's force, exactly. They were like an uncircumcised penis. Do not kill the gears. It feels weird having to like control my Pikmin and myself walking. That was a really bad way to put the sentence. It feels weird having to like control both me and myself. No, what the fuck are you doing? Yo, what the, you bitches. No, fine. Just take it. You already took it. Okay. You might as well just finish your job. What is it? Yo, better, yo, hop off my shit. I see you. What are you? Okay, ouch. Yeah, she hurts me. Okay. I'm good. My bad. Okay, finally. That's another piece. Four more. Yo, you better not come my way. I swear, if that thing comes my way, I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna hand job. Holy shit. No. Where is it going? Wait, where does it go? Does it have its own onion or something? Like, where do you go? Where is it? There is a hole-shaped hole here. That was an immaculate sentence. Jeez. I think he just walks around. What the fuck? No, you better not take that shit. Can you swim? He can swim. Yeah, look at you, lost. You don't know what to do now. Bro, oh my god. These paps got me tweaking, bro. Are you okay? What the fuck happened to you? My singular blue disappeared. Just hold some water. So. There's like no easy way to dismiss, which is kind of annoying, but whatever. Oh, here he comes, running in. Yo.
Yo.
Are you gonna go shower finally?
Yeah.
Nasty. I don't know why you didn't shower earlier. See peace down there. Okay. There's bomb rocks too. Look at the map. Peace down there. There's allegedly a piece. I really do hope the water wraith isn't around here somewhere. That water wraith scares me. Just because of who he is. And like,
These Pikmin getting stuck are really pissing me off, man. Oh my, what the fuck is that? A geyser, okay. I feel like they keep falling into the water, and that's really getting on my nerves. Where's that piece? It's on the complete other side. Oh, what are you doing? Yo, hop off. Yo. You gonna help me? No? Fine. Fuck you. Bitch. Let's see what your grand idea is. My bad. Carry on. These treasures around here. I could kill. Are you the treasure? That's he's the treasure all along. Who would have guessed? It's this little guy. Where do you plan on taking this thing? I think it'd be hilarious if it pushed us as far as possible away from the fucking onion. There's just a spring coil just sitting there. Is this your nest? Please tell me they don't multiply. He's right back at it. He's on the grind. You gotta respect the grind. Man is on a mission. You gotta respect the grind. He is dedicated to his craft. He's coming right back here, isn't he? Where is blood going? Oh, he's gone up there. Yo, okay, can you guys fucking land on his head for once? Okay, nice. Oh my god, he just spat out a treasure. Oh my goodness. Thanks. Fucking idiot. You just spat out a pool floaty. Maybe 25, we need to kill some of these things. Or like bring some of these things in first. So here we have two more treasures guaranteed. Nice. Love to see it. Four more. Here we have exactly four. Nice. Oh, there's a little gap here. That's kind of useful. Yeah, I'm about to blow a hole in my head, but these motherfuckers do not let the fireworks go. Give it a rest. Oh my god. Y'all are Hispanic. Y'all even American. What is y'all doing on this evening, bruh? Y'all is not even... These motherfuckers want you dead. They ain't celebrating you. They want you dead. They look peaceful. Now we chill. It's kind of like waiting simulator until these guys get their shit together. I'm not. Need to hurry up because there's a piece right there that I really want to get. Yo, bro. If you don't hurry up, we're gonna get wicked. Space float. Let's look at the map. I can't look at the map. Yeah, they just run. There's a frog. The blue Pikmin, the sketch. What do you think, like, inspired the other Pikmin to, like, yeah, I'm gonna pick up this bomb. I'm sick of seeing them being do it. Like, at first, only the electrics and the balls to pick up bombs, but yeah, these motherfuckers got sick of it. Oh, yeah, these electrics think through this shit. Yeah, we gotta prove them wrong. And then they said pick up bombs. I got all three. I got all three onions. We're balling. All three onions, delicious. What is you doing right here? So those can't get picked up. There is apparently a whole other layer out here. I see the layer. Now how do I get down to it? Because I see it. Because if there's treasure, then I want it. How do I get down there? Dude, I'd walk down the entire side, man. Hold up. Let's wait for these guys to finish, so that we can go through with no issues. That's going through. There's a bit. Let's look around here. I should probably start digging out that thing there, because only electrics can reach, and I need an electric. There were like six. I'm bringing six of them. I don't think he would have respawned. I mean, no. Well, I don't know why I said respawn. Oh yeah, you know, I didn't mean respawn. I don't think the fucking bread guy, whatever, would have respawned yet. I feel like it's. Dude, I don't remember. Do enemies even respawn in this game? I'm not even sure. What the hell? What's that thing? Now we got that. Not you.
No.
Nectar. Why was there nectar in? Can I just throw you up there without you guys throwing the bomb? Just stay there, please. That's all I'm asking. I'm coming back to save you. It's not even saving, it's just to accompany you. Did you trip? This Pikmin tripped and fell over. What an idiot. Dude, oh, he fell in the water. That idiot. Ooh, I forgot you can't. Yeah, they can kind of carry the Pikmin to safety. I think I saw him fling him. None of them fell in. Good. Did want to break. Hold up. This map looks eerily familiar to one map from Pikmin 3 Challenge Mode, actually. No, it does look very familiar to a Pikmin 3 challenge. It is. Wait, what? I'm not tripping. It is. Same exact fucking map. Just kind of built different. I mean, it is map. It is the same. That's kind of cool. Oh, these are fucking... These bitches. I forgot about these bitches. Oh, shit. Okay. That buzzing sound is annoying as shit. There's a fire guy. Okay, we do need fire Pikmin, I guess. We don't need any of that. Okay, so this wall is partially broken, not completely. There's some junk over there. We need fires. Let's grab a bunch of fires now. Yo, Yu-Gi-Oh! 6. Hello, Yu-Gi-Oh! Are you still in North Carolina? How is it? These bitches are gonna get stuck. I know they are, and it's so annoying. They're already getting stuck. You're home? Great. I'm glad you're home, Yu-Gi-Oh! He's free from Mr. Beast Town. I thought you wouldn't make it out, Yu-Gi-Oh. Please don't get stuck on the ledge. Please don't get stuck on the ledge. Please don't get stuck on the ledge. Oh my god! He just sent them flying. Okay, so this is a weird one because it's path. There's water. So there's fire pillars, but there's also water. The treasure's in the water, but the actual thing is like. It's like fucking beta Wally works, whatever they're called. Anti-dioxin filter. Okay. I see another one over here. That is a big bottle. That's all it is. Oh, this is the spring. Okay, the spring. We can do that after we clear out all these bitches, because these are mad annoying. Walk around and just like check, because I think oh, that thing, that's the evil Pikmin maker. I kill that for a thing. I see a big arena over there. I'm not a fan. Hi, Frankel. Okay, now that that's done. The enemies are much more aggressive in this game than they were in the past games. Like this one actually out to kill him. Like these guys, like, it's on site. And even when they can't see me, they still want me. They still come want to kill me. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna do this one. Okay. We see the fires on this. Well, while we go do this, I didn't realize. Oh, I just walked into the fire. Okay, we know this is gonna be hard to do. For this. So they all go through there. Now we gotta go grab the fires because they are completely immune to all this shit. Good job, boys. What's over here? There's someone out there. You guys are immune to all this, yes sir. Okay. And now we just kind of sweep all the fire guys that are kind of stopping us. With all these boys. Yep. So they're gonna come around here. Oh shit! We gotta kill this guy. Oh shit! Do not get in the fire. Oh shit! We gotta kill this guy and just light him up. Get out the water, 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 get out the water. Can y'all get out the water? Holy shit. Y'all don't need that leaf that bad. You think you're it's like loud ass, like, gunshot. It's not like gunshot at this point. It's like barely even like fireworks anymore. They send you flying, man. Oh my god. Oh, you're joking, you're joking, you're joking, you're joking. You're joking. I don't want to abandon it. Fine. Hopefully it doesn't reset all the way, because if it does... There's Pikmin out there. There's a lot of water Pikmin out there. Oh my god. There's a lot of waters. There's a lot of water Pikmin. Defenseless out there. Oh my god. I think we just lost all our water Pikmin. Don't tell me I just lost all my water Pikmin. Don't you fucking tell me. Hi, dog. You okay?
What do I needed water Pikmin. They're all kind of dead.
Hi, dog. You okay? What happened?
I'm sorry I lost the water Pikmin. I didn't mean to. What do I... Okay, they give me one. Okay. Welfare. So did the treasure stay? Yes, the shutter did say. There is... That's blocked off. I need waters to get there, so let's start farming waters. Pretty sure it was 15. Let's bring 20 in case. Let's bring 20 fires down, because they are totally immune to everything that could kill them over there. I'm glad knowing that, the enemies don't respawn. Nice. Now we just kind of need to like replenish the water Pikmin supply because we kind of killed them all. I don't know why I'm saying we. It's just me. I'm the cause. Where are you going? You realize, okay, you made big arc, okay. I'll let you do that while I go explore how many Pikmin I might need for this. There's a big five there. I'm gonna grab that five after I get enough. Did it do anything? Do I need to trigger something? It's not very active right now. No clue what I gotta do there. I'm gonna work on starting to clear out that area of fire guys. I do need. Did the bomb rocks respawn? Because if they did, okay, that's five for them. Sweet, five bomb rocks, nice. Come down here once. Come here again. Nice. Those things aren't spawning. Yeah, we're supposed to use one there, and then this is a hefty wall. Glowers. There's a breakable wall there. Analog computer, don't care.
So we do need to develop the water roster a little more. You okay? What's wrong? You...
Hold up.
Hey, Jake, come here. Come here. Yeah. I think Franco's nervous because of fireworks. Yeah. I'll turn the lights on.
He's really nervous.
Aww. You okay? I'll close the windows.
Those are closed.
This
window's closed.
Check that one then. This one is closed. They're just loud. Are you okay? You're okay, bro. Aww. It'll be over soon, okay?
He doesn't like the fireworks.
Although that breaks my heart. I never bring dogs in the house. I had to bring my dog in the camper too, because they were showing fireworks out there. So I had to bring him in the camper out there, and because he was shaking, he was not having a good time. That shit is hard. Oh my god. Pause. Like three instead of just... I feel so sad looking at my dog. You guys gonna hop on him, please? We take care of these guys. There's what are you doing over here, bro? But why do you snore like that, bro? This dog. So, well, I forgot, the water thing out there. No, wait, no. Do I have 5? I have 4. My 5th one's out here. Hit in the fields. Stop plucking shit, yo. Okay, stop plucking grass for crying out loud. Holy shit. What the fuck y'all are doing? Y'all, it's not wasting my time. I don't think I collected any treasure today, which is really bad. I want to get at least one today. I need a lot of water. Just the ones I fucking killed off yesterday. Jeez. Can't reach over there. I can go over this one. Just need some electrics. Okay, you know, basically we're gonna like toss him over. Well, I gotta find where it is. Yeah, it's over here. Basically we tossed him over to build a bridge. The totally intended way, baby. Why do you all love plucking grass? So while they're plucking that. Okay. He's kind of like... Oh, my gravity jumper. just realized I'm stuck here. Oh my god, oh my god. Yo, hurry. Yo, I need all y'all on this. I just realized I'm stuck here with y'all. Hey.
Bro, why do you just knock over my trash?
Dog, what?
What do you want? What are you trying to say?
You okay? You're good, right? You're a little bit nervous. You're a little scared. It's fine. It's whatever. Okay, hurry up. Any second now. Jane, I think you take Frank. I think you go take Frank out of the bed. I think he's done. Oh, well, bring him to the couch. Are they gonna make it? They might make it. They should probably make it. And if they don't, that is 25 Pikmin. Yo, y'all plans to finish? Okay, shit. Please tell me they made it. I think we secured them. I think they were near the onion, but the piece just wasn't. I think they need the onion, but the piece didn't make it. Let me see. Did they die? Do we lose any? No, we didn't. Oh. So they just barely made it. I think we can finish clearing out this area. It's right there, yeah. Okay, no, it's fine. It's perfect, perfect. So cute. Yeah, he's scared.
I'm so scared.
Are you think he just doesn't know where to go to bed?
Maybe both.
Huh?
Both.
But like he usually sleeps on the couches anyways. Mm-hmm. So why? Well, I don't know why he's nervous now. Yeah, like, this doesn't definitely the fireworks. Okay, so there's a treasure over there we can reach yet. We need a bunch of waters. Maybe something else. Oh. We need to kill that thing. We need a bunch of fires. But from what I remember, those things like poison the Pikmin. And then they attack me, and I gotta like wiggle the stick until they come off. It's weird. That's treasure number 10. This is not a very good pace. Well, whatever. Can't do nothing about it. Oh well. Thick ass walls, holy shit. Do you want to give him one of your pillows?
I have four pillows.
You have four pillows? Oh, shoot. I don't know. Oh, shit. He just... How do they die? That they think so things are already dead. Aren't there couch pillows?
No.
No? Where'd they all go?
I don't know.
Where'd they go? Shoot. Oh, I guess to just kind of like show him that his bed is the couch.
No, he's gonna come back off this thing.
Are the lights off? Go check.
Yeah, everything's off. Everything's off downstairs. Let's just let him show up here.
Yeah, well, he can't because that's your bed. Huh? Is that downstairs with your blanket? I don't know what to do with him. We lost them all. Or not. Oh, no, we still kind of lost them. So the ones we can get are those two. The other two we will not be getting. Any second. Hurry up. Hurry up, any second. I don't know why I have fire up. I don't know why I have fires. I just need waters, I think. Wish I didn't kill all my fucking waters. Swear to God, if y'all keep plucking grass one more time, I'm gonna send y'all to work the fields. I swear to God. Yeah, do y'all plan to get out the way? How much is that? That's 40. Oh my god. We need 40. Are you kidding me? I want any second he'll croak, get it? Any second. Every day I thank God for you. Yo, stop plucking grass. We need 40 of them, so he's carrying 5. Thank you. Can we hurry up before the nighttime rolls in? You okay? What you want, pretty boy? We need just 40, so. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Okay, they got that. Now it's walking simulator from here on out. Yeah, I think they'll make it in time. My dog went to bed. Oh shit! No! No, nuh-uh. 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 Oh my. I should probably take them in, but I'm mad as shit, bro. Come on. Sucks. That's, oh my god, bro. That's probably doing shit, bro. That's ten treasures. I'm gonna end it here for today. Yep, that's it. No more Pikmin. Good night.